All right, gang, here's a box. Woo-hoo. It's going to be another fan, so... It's a little cramped in here. I really need to... wash up. Here it is, it's another Fasco model H-124-A. It's similar to my K-124-A, except that was an Arctic Air K-124-A. This one's just your plain Fasco. I actually saw this on eBay and it's like, I could probably use another Fasco, but I'm sure you remember I got rid of one because I'm probably never going to do anything with it. And this was almost similar to the one that I saw at the flea market a couple years back, and they wanted like $60 for it. So yeah, I think I paid like $30 for this. I don't know. And it's probably going to need oil, but I figured I'd give it a dry run, so... Fail. Turn on this power supply. Makes me wonder if the switch got messed up. Like, high is low and low is high. I mean, yeah, it's on high. Yeah, I think somebody may have messed this up. Ah yes, typical of these old Fascos, and typical like my K-124, scrape, scrape, scrape when you oscillate it. Enjoy, there's a bend right there of the cage. Great. Yeah, I'm probably gonna douse this thing with oil and do a PM like I did with the other one. Because I like the style of it, but it's like if it's gonna be sluggishly slow, it's like, I don't know. So maybe be prepared for an update video on this when I get a chance. So till next time, Eskie, thanks for watching, and the comment box is open.